There is no safe place in America anymore. There's no church that's safe. There is no school that's safe. There's no shopping mall that's safe. There's no library that's safe. Not because of books, not because of trans kids who want health care, but because of things that people own. Because we value things over people. At some point, the people blocking the laws that could help prevent these type of tragedies, at some point, they take some ownership of these tragedies.